People, take it easy. We're all upset about Mr. Burns' plan to block out our son. It is time for decisive action. I have here a polite but firm letter to Mr. Burns' underlings, who, with some cajoling, will pass it along to him, or at least give him the gist of it.
Sir, a lot of people are stroking guns.
Also, it has been brought to my attention that a number of you are stroking guns. Therefore, I will step aside and open up the floor.